Hey, Adam Wilbur here, and welcome to the trailer for the Genesis System. Let me ask you a question. Have you ever been performing for someone and they said to you, hey, if you're a magician, make money up here? I get asked this of me all the time, and I've always wanted a way to be able to pull out a blank piece of paper and have the spectator watch as a bill magically appeared. Like CGI, but without any camera tricks. Well, that's exactly what the Genesis System is, and so much more. I'm sure you've heard of friction ink. That's the pens where you can write something, put some heat to it, and that ink will disappear. Very cool concept. The downside is the ink would never come back. You'd have to put it in a freezer or somewhere really cold for that ink to come back. Well, the Genesis System takes that idea and flips it on its head. See, we now have the ability to pull out a blank piece of paper front and back and make ink appear. So in this kit, you're going to get self-printing bills, self-printing playing cards, self-printing silhouettes of celebrities and things like that. We talk a lot in the magic industry about packing small and playing big. These are nothing more than a few pieces of paper, and they play massive. So let me explain to you my favorite routine out of the entire kit. It's called Pirate's Booty. This routine starts with you pulling out a blank piece of paper, and they watch as a treasure map magically appears. Think of the Harry Potter trailer, but in real life. The spectator then takes a pirate's booty, a little card with a coin on it, and decides what island they're gonna hide that in. When you pull the map back out, you start seeing footprints walk to exactly the location they chose. There's obviously a kicker ending, and it's a really fun piece to perform. The next routine in Genesis is my take on the Ash on Palm. So it's a voodoo theme, where the spectator holds a business card that's got the palm of a hand on it. They stare directly in the center of the palm of the hand, and they see a blood stain start appearing out of nowhere. Obviously, you talk about voodoo, and you can go along with my presentation or add your own to it. But as they look at their hand, it's got a matching blood stain on their hand. This one gives people goosebumps, and it's super fun to perform. And lastly, for the routines, you're gonna get my walk around confabulation. It's a really fun, simple confabulation that takes no more pocket space than four pieces of paper and a Sharpie. Now, the Genesis System has taken a long time to develop. Every single piece of these kits are made by me, by hand, in my house. There was no other way to do it. These couldn't be outsourced. They had to be made by hand by me. So I genuinely consider these things individual pieces of art that have mountains of potential. You know, in the magic industry, we talk about a lot of things. Is it easy to perform? Is it visual? Does it engage the audience? And the Genesis System checks every single one of those boxes. This is really fun to perform. They're really hard to make, so I have to be honest. We only have a small number of these. When they're gone, they're probably gonna be gone for good. So if you're interested, act now, pick one up, and I can't wait to hear what you do with the Genesis System.